Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22. Oh, excuse me. Prairie Farm, Michigan, four times, part 21. So let's get started. Damn summer cold. All right. Now I remember where I was doing a bunch of things. So let's get back to doing them. What we got here? Yeah. Okay, good. Let's see. What we got here? Sprayer. And where else are we doing? Doing something else, yes. Cultivating this field here. So I got three contracts working right now. Oh, that field is going to take forever to finish. It actually shouldn't take as long as it took to harvest. Harvesting it was what took so long. All right, let's see what we got over here. That's my new combine. I need to bale that straw on that field that I got. Here's the bale. Yeah, here's the bale. And the tractor. And I'm gonna have to do this manually yet. You can't bale the straw with a auto worker. So whatever. Do I want bales or I might wanna or yeah. Okay. Hold on. Take this thing back because I think I need to get a straw collector. I don't think I own one either. What's this right here? This is 3310. Okay. And let's find out if I own one. Forge collectors, is that what they're called? I'm not leasing one either. Excuse me. Damn. Ah. Forge wagons, that's it. We got a thought I bought a hay what do you call it? Hay barn. Yes I did. Okay, so we can put one back behind here. I also put one over here. Excuse me. Ah, the summer cold is good. Oh, that's not a good. Can I put the hay barn over here? So, I don't think I have enough room. That field is mine. Needs plowing. That one's not mine. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can put one over here, but I know where I can put one. Anything in this barn? No. Alright. I gotta put up a hay barn. Go get a forest wagon and start collecting that straw. Got a slow tractor. Ah! Man! My apologies, sorry about that. You know what? I probably need to plant grass in this field for hay. Let's go get that forest wagon. What do we got for a drink? 356,000 liters of oats, 102,000 liters of canola, 39,000 liters of sorghum. I did put a flag up. What is that? Is that a manure spreader? Forest wagons, forage wagons. This is the big one, biggest one, 50 meters. Yeah. So for five, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I don't know what I'll need that for, but I might need it, so I'm going to go ahead and keep it. Alright, I only have $80 left, that sucks. All right. Wow, this thing can't drive any faster than this. Wow. Slow moving tractor. Let's try a different tractor. Something with a little bit more speed. This thing is pretty slow. I know tractors aren't meant for speed, but come on. Try this one. Awkward looking tractor. That's already too fast. Yeah, it was much faster. A little awkward looking, but that's alright. All right. We even picked up that little bit of straw on the road. Thing's gonna be full very quickly. All right. Running low on money. All of a sudden I had a whole bunch of money. Now it's like gone. It goes quick in this game. Okay, so our mech shuts it off when it's full. That's good. All right. If exactly all my fields. I know the one across the street is. That one I'm standing in is, and those two are. Okay. And that's little my little barn right there. What the heck? Oh, he's stuck in a ditch. Oh, we're out of herbicide. Oh, that's why. Crap. Need more herbicide. Am I supposed to mark where I'm done at? Going the right way. I know what I have to do with this. I have to create a headland. That's what I should have done. He's got enough room to turn around while running into the damn ditch. Well, at least the other one's going good. Another ditch. Goodness sakes. Get a headland going, then we'll set the automatic up. Farmer on it again. Not much I can do right now. Gotta get this headland set up. For this incompetent farming worker working farms. Can't figure out how to turn around the tractor without running it into the ditch. Unbelievable. This guy going doing up here. Looks like he's doing good. He is. It doesn't look like he's missed anything either, which is sweet. Except that area we got to go back and get once we're done. This is cool. If we got him set, he's doing good. We'll get this guy set. He'll be doing good too. We're almost there. One thing about this mod is it's got huge fields. I mean, this field is... Where is it? Come on, where is it? I can't see it. There it is. This field is this. Man, I'm so lost right now. It's field 19. Field 19 is 162 acres. That's a big field. Cruising at 14 miles an hour, cultivating this baby. Be good. Don't want stones off good. The fields are just too big to use that small little stone collector. Keep that off. Otherwise you'd be all day picking the stones out of one freaking field. This is a nice driving tractor. I like this. Easy to back up, very maneuverable. 9420. Like it. Gotta get a toy. A truck down your toys. This is a contract, 10% done. There we go. That's something I missed, or the farmer missed. Ah. There we go. You don't know what to say. Have you written your friend? Someone to help you, man. Someone to depend upon.
someone to bend the bone. Happiness a charm is more complex than your palm. Everybody yearns for some, but nobody's calm. It's a long life to sing a sad song. So try variety and sample every grain of rice. Have you tried variety? I heard it tastes nice. It's a long life. Sample every spice.
All right.
Have you written a friend? Someone you trust to the very end. Someone to depend upon.
All right, now we can start this thing back on automatic farmer. Automatic pilot, automatic whatever. Atlantic Honey, you should be able to turn around without getting stuck in a ditch. I have to still keep my eye on that though. Do another pilot time. Alright, back to what I was doing before. I got an idea for this. Hopefully it'll work. Try and get a few attachments on it. We get back to picking up that straw. I don't know anything to do. I got two farmers now working for me, collecting money for me, taking my money too. Could sell that barn and put hayloft there. That's an idea. But I'm going to need more barns for all this equipment I got. That should be a cornfield right there for silage. visit. He's got to have one. All right, here. Went in the wrong direction. Okay, here we go. Yes, definitely. I couldn't get an extra tank on it. Oh. Maybe I can sell it and get a better one. What's John Deere got in this? I know they got a sprayer. Is it better than this one? This one's got a 15.7. No way. Forty-eight point five meter width. What's the John Deere one got? And can I get extra tanks with it? Looking to be 48.5. No, it doesn't do it. Way less in meters and no extra tanks. Liters. Half the tanks. That extra tank does not add a whole lot to it. It only adds like 200 liters. It's definitely not worth it, I don't think. On the nations. Here. I already knew that. But can I get... I'm wondering if this can be an empty or an additional tank to it. Here's what we do. Turn off the automatic save thing and then give it a try. If I don't like it, I can come back to the save spot. I'm going to keep the sprayer I got because it's... Wow, this is expensive. Tank capacity. Is this only for seeds? Or can this be used for liquid? See fertilizer in there. Seed. I think that's just seed, but that adds fertilizer. So let's try it. You have to lease it. I don't have the money. Whoa, I don't want that wheel set up. Look at that. No, I don't want that wheel set up. Okay. I don't think I need a rear hitch, do I? Oh, you know what? What the heck? Just in case. Hey, let's lease it. And I couldn't do anything. I already got the... Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is what I want on it. Customize. Yes, definitely. Wish it would have came with it. Alright. Still running out of money. Goodness sake. Now I gotta fill this thing out with fertilizer. Or is it herbicide? I think it's herbicide. There's no hitch on this. Like I said, that's why I go back and I save it, and then I come back in when I do something I don't like. That's what you do when you can't, don't know what's going to happen if you do it. You go take the auto save off, you save it from the spot you want to go to, then you get. If it doesn't work, you go back into it, because they don't want to give me explanations on this will work, this won't work. Maybe now I need to try that John Deere sprayer. It doesn't have the boom wet. Okay, so I want to sell this, get the John Deere one. I think so. Yeah, let's sell that. We're going to have to lease the John Deere one because I don't have the money. Well, I might actually, after I sell this. All right, wheel setup. No. 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 Narrow tires. There we go. How is this? Ooh, yeah, definitely. Self-propelled sprayer. Fenders. Yeah. Beacon. What's the beacon do? Injection. So this is a bigger tank here. We want that. Load command system, yes. Weed spray, yes. Yes, definitely. And that's 144 grand. So all I gotta do is lease the... comes with a hitch, right? No, it doesn't. So I guess I don't need to buy the other thing. I can't hitch it up. Let's see. Rear hitch. Couldn't get a rear hitch with it. Alright. Well, in that case, the other one is the better deal because it's bigger. So again, we go back to where we were before and keep that old sprayer. I'll get it right eventually. Ah. That sprayer's got a wider reach and a bigger tank. Okay. So we're gonna keep this sprayer. We got. Oh, yeah, I did. This is what I want. Okay. Okay, now we're hooked up. That's what Michelin tires are. Okay, that'll work. Too bad John Deere doesn't have something like this. Oh wow. Herbicide, right? It's spraying herbicides, not fertilizer. Field 19. Oh. My field was it? Field 20. Yep. Herbicide. Okay. More herbicide. I'm going to fill this thing up because just fill it up. I'm gonna grab some coffee, I'll be right back. All right. On the field 20, right? Where is it? Let me check on my other workers. Why is he stopped? Step out of the game. That's right. All right. Okay. That's why they're stopped. Okay. I forgot about that. Okay. Back to field 20. All right. Excuse me. How's he? Is he turning around in that field all right? Looks like it. Yeah. But he hasn't missed anything. Good. All right. I'm also going to want to keep an eye on their fuel status, too. I don't think they've been working long enough for fuel status to be an important issue right now, but I'm still going to want to check. I'm going to turn it back on automatic. Save. Minutes it'll save. That way you don't lose your process to the progress, mind you. We're doing fuel. Wait, what are we doing? 19 or 20? Dang it. Fuel 20. So that's to my left. Yeah, that's right. That's this field right here. All right. Wonder if the heck. Wrong button. Oh, what the heck? What's going on? You mean no feel calm? Let's try this from the other. I'm not sure where he stopped. Maybe he knows how much more the field needs to be done. Yeah, I think that's what the deal was. He knows what part of the field has been done and what part hasn't, which is good. That's what I want. I may still want to get that other John Deere sprayer because I think it's might be a better deal, even though the booms aren't as long. It's got the, what do you call it? Think system where tells you how much the field's been done, how much hasn't. So, yeah, so I may still have to go get that. Thank you. pick that up? I think so. Is this my field? Yeah, it is my field. It's plowing. So, all right. Pick up all this stuff here. You get full too quickly. Run over you. All right. I ain't figured out how to get bailed straw. Saw a video where a guy drives a truck full of straw in there and it had him automatically, but I can't seem to get it to do it. Automatically took it up, it disappeared. Can't seem to get it to do that. 100,000 and the capacity is 250, I believe. But I'm gonna want to bail the rest of this stuff. That's the spraying field, 20% death. Another tractor and grab the trailer right there. Alright. Let's get Balin, I guess. I want to keep straw or hay in the other hop, in the other portion of the hayloft. No, it's not. So I turned it on. Oh, you got a bolt stuff. This is a slow ass driving. We need to get something better. That's it. Not a slow tractor. All right. Look at the weeds. I'm glad I got this. What was it? Wheat or oats? Thank you. few. 20 is almost halfway done. Good. I'll be doing on it. Running low on herbicide again. I'm so tempted to get that John Deere after all, because how am I supposed to tell what part of the field I've got done and what part I haven't? I'm thinking that John Deere sprayer is going to wind up being a better deal. You're going to have to lease a whole bunch of stuff for it, though. Oh no, not once they sell this at once. Yeah. So let's finish this out. Sell this, get the John Deere sprayer, and put all the goodies on it. Idea of where I'm at. I can mark this with. Yes, there is. There is something I can mark this spot with. Where's the button at? There we go. That'll mark the spot. Go ahead and sell this. Get the John Deere sprayer. So that does two things. That marks the spot where I was spraying the field, and it empties out the sprayer, so I can go ahead and sell it. So, not bad. Okay, we just gotta keep heading down this road, really? Is that my farm there in the distance? I think so. No, that's another farm. My farm is further than that farm. Yeah, that John Deere sprayer just got too many bells and whistles to pass up. I'm not feeling I can sell it right now. Drive it all the way back when I didn't have to. Put a for sale sign on it and transport, beam me up to the farm shop. Beam me up, Scotty. Okay, what do we want here? Michelin tires. Rear, no, we don't want dual tires. No, skinny tires. There we go. Yeah, we want that. That's the Starfire 3000 thing. which should tell us what area of the field's been done and what area hasn't. We'll go ahead and put fenders on it. Beacon, yes. Spray star. Spread star. No numbers. No rear hitch. Dang. All right. And I can go ahead and buy this. I got the money to buy it. And sprayer. And this increases the tank by 200 liters. Not that much, but it does increase the tank. Load command system. What's that? It's load command system. Sweet spot spraying, definitely. That should save some of the spray. I don't know what load command system does. So that should save some herbicide for me. Won't have to spend a whole lot. Total 144 grand. All right. Come on, dear. Get on out of here. Again, that was pathetic. Oh boy, we're down to 20 grand. Not good. Well, at least my other two workers are cultivating those fields. Right? They are doing that, right? They haven't stopped. Okay, he's moving. He's moving. Excellent. I forged harvester or collector is in there. I gotta remember that. Now with the sensor only activating when it sees weeds, that ought to save me on some herbicide exposure. I didn't pass it up already. I don't think I did. No, it's down here away. There it is. Alright, good. Go back to my baling job, baling my field. Check on everybody else. Cultivating two cultivators. See, look how quick he's getting. He's getting that done a lot faster than I did when I harvested it, that's for sure. Which makes sense, because he's got nothing to unload. I always had to unload my hopper and take the grain to market and stuff. It doesn't have to be done when you cultivate the field, so it's going to be done faster. I already knew that, you know. Stating the fact. Oh, that would be kidding me. I expected to see something, I didn't see it, but that's all right. Oh, goodness sake. Oh, this is horrible. Look at all these spots I've missed. Wow, you see that? I saw that. All I gotta say is, wow, that was a pretty long reach. All right. Again, another long reach, I saw that too. Baling this stuff while I got two fields being cultivated and another field being sprayed for moolah. Money, money, money. Well, things are going good. I do have to check on their work, though. It is unreliable, to say the least. Let's go up here. Yeah, he's missed that whole section. But that's it's expected because they don't. So we got to come back and do that, and then the section on the other side of that farm. There's really no big deal. But the other one? Boy, these tractors are getting dirty. Yeah, this is looking really good. He's not missing anything. This is field, 19. Which is worth 118 grand. Field 5 is worth 368 grand. That's almost $500,000 there. Then the spraying field is almost 200 grand. Harvesting, look at this. Oh, we got our, oh, sugar beets. No, no, they're gonna take too long. I mean, the harvester is only like this wide. It takes forever. Bailing the straw up here. We'll just stack this straw up outside the farm, I think. Should be able to do that. I can't imagine it getting wet having any effect on it. I don't think the wind goes into that great of detail on wet straw, does it? If it does, it should say so. Man, how did I miss that? Come on, man. Good, wow, that was some good navigation. Good driving. Do some good driving, don't you know? Get one of those fields done so I can get a paycheck. Part 21, this is. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, both channels, Quirky Duke and Quirky Duke Farminator. Come and see if you want to call. I know my Arnold impression is not that good, but hey, just trying to entertain. Spotting this. All right. know what I can sell? That's being used. The cedar right here. I'll buy a John Deere cedar. Planter. Okay. Yep. Did I really want to do that? I may want to keep that. That's going to be better than the other cedars I got. It's going to be wider. I'm talking big fields in this, so I'm not so concerned about being all John Deere that I get short equipment and I can't. It takes me forever to do a field. So that's what I'm keeping in mind here. Yeah. Yeah, this has a width of 15 meters, which I think is bigger than the width of the John Deere cedar. The double John Deere cedar. Because you got to have that just to get anything done. There. 9 meters, yeah. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's go back. This one. All right. So we're not going to sell that cedar. We're going to keep it. Spot it, miss. Okay. Yeah, we're all right. Got to go back and redo all this section again. Can't be so hasty to just sell stuff in this game. You gotta think about it first. Check out the equipment. Especially in this mod because the fields are just so big. and get one of my fields. If I've got a spare tractor, I'd start plowing one of my fields. I think my fields, yeah, I don't have a sprayer. Spare tractor. All the tractors are being used. I really don't want to buy or lease another one. All three of these tractors are being used? I do believe so. Yeah, they are. Has 100 horsepower. I'll be able to plow the field in. I'm running low on money, so I gotta see if this needs plowing first. How much I can do right now? That's okay. Okay, you get rid of that thing now. Just keep it shining. Shine on nothing. All my tractors are being used right now. Otherwise, I'd start plowing my field. Maybe one of the other tractors. Get done. I don't have enough money to lease one. Not a big enough tractor that I'm going to need to pull the plow I want. I'm just gonna have to hold on, keep working these fields until I can get a paycheck, and then buy another tractor or lease it if I have to. All right. Other than that, things are going good. This is a huge, I mean, the fields in this mod are just gigantic. How did I miss that? Come on now. didn't miss it that time. All right. All right, man. Now I'm back up to having that section done. And then you'll work on other areas of the field. This section of the field done. Ah, lousy driving there. More lousy driving on my part. Get it out of the road. I know what kind of a traffic jam a bale of straw will cause. There we go. I drive over the car with this tractor? I should be able to. No. Don't rush yourself. Alright, I think it's a good time to check on the other workers. Is he out? He's out? No? Okay, what's going on here? Oh, not by an object. Drive over the damn lot. Right? Alright. Saving now. Okay, good. Alright. Everything else is good. That's going good. That's going real good. Like I said, that's the biggest culture, and John Deere doesn't have a cultivator that big, so I'm going to go ahead and keep it. I don't think it does, anyway. If it does, may I be a pickled ham sandwich. If one even exists. All right, turn off the other, lower, hopefully I gotta lower it. All right. There we go. I'm getting some farming done, boys and girls. And farmers, virtual farmers alike. I'm getting some stuff done. I better not, and the fields are all massive. Size matters not. That's what I was looking at. That's what I was hoping to do with this thing. Just one flash. All right. Coffee. I think I can let this go while I get some more coffee.
I think it's straight enough
for me to stay and bail that without missing everything. Okay, find out. Just a little, there we go. That's perfect. All right. All right. I'm gonna pick up every piece of straw I can see. I'm kinda anal about that. That straw. And that's the last straw too. Didn't check my gas level, my fuel level for the other tractors. This is cool. Is he almost empty? Almost 20%. But he's almost done with that. Fuel is good here. Fuel is good here too. All right. 20 29% done. Cultivating is 56% done. Fertilizing, not even fertilizing this. Spraying. All right. Good. I think things are going good right now. Oh, it's a big spot too. Big, big field here. We're going to need hay and we're going to need corn for silage. So plan on building a dairy farm. Still can't figure out how to make proper TMR. I've watched several videos on it too. I don't know what the problem is. I'm just not getting the hang of it. Cow catcher on the front of this thing to move bales of straw out of my way. I'm wondering if the other baler, what do I have? The 690, I wonder if that one has a wider. It's flanking, I'm getting, I know that I've had a baler that wouldn't miss stuff like that. This one's a 690, the other one is 100. Try that one. Lift. Turn off. Empty this and sell it, and then we're gonna get the other one. Turn around. See, look at that. Okay, perfect. There we go. And let's sell it. And buy the other one. So I think the other one's going to be a better deal. And it's a 690, so we don't want the 690. Sell for 10,000. Want the 100. Let's see if that's a better baler. Won't miss so many, so much though. Hopefully this baler does better. I got a feeling that sprayer is empty.
Have you tried variety? I heard it tastes nice. It's a long night. Sample every spice. Have you written?
Whoa.
Someone you trust to.
That's what size we want, the smallest size. All right, hopefully this is the better baler. It's all been baled. Nothing but bales. Come pick up later, which will be another job that will last forever in a big field like this. It's going because they only pick up 14 bales at a time. And it's 2.5 hours and I gotta get ready for work here pretty soon, so I'm gonna end the video here. Probably when I get up to the spot where I was the last time. Maybe drive for a while. There we go. Alright. And put all this stuff in this. All right. There's where we left off. If this payload works better. Yeah, seems to work. Seems to grab stuff a little bit better than the other one. So 100 is the one I want. 100 model, I should say. Alright. Seems to work better in the 690 model. Not missing all this stuff. Well, spoke too soon. Dang. Spoke way too soon. Come on, what's going on? I have to do the headlands on this. I still think it works better on the other one. All right, cool. I got all that stuff. I didn't miss anything. I think I'll get this headlamp and go call the video. Call her quits. Get ready for work. I'm going to work tonight. I gotta leave in about an hour from now. An hour and 10 minutes from now. So, get my lunch packed. Get dressed. Get ready. Cleaned up. Blah, 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 blah. I'm going to work. Call it quits right here. Okay. Save game. All right. I'm Corky Duke Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22, Michigan Prairie Farm 4 times, part 21. Oh, excuse me. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. Y'all take care. Bye.